Hello, my dear followers. Welcome to the heart of the magazine channel. The beautiful actress Halil İbrahim officially recruited Ceyhan. Halil İbrahim officially wants to return to Sıla. He is very jealous of Sıla. All the details are in this video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and like our video before moving on to our news. Sıla Türkoğlu is at a very important point in her career. Sıla Türkoğlu became well known with the TV series Emanet. After leaving the TV series Emanet, Sıla Türkoğlu received great support from her fans. After the Sıla Türkoğlu Emanet series, she has not yet agreed with a series. I think other producers are afraid to make a deal with Sıla Türkoğlu because of her fight with the producer. However, the fact that Sıla Türkoğlu has so many fans also ensures that the beautiful actress is at the forefront of social media. We first meet Sıla Türkoğlu with the character of Suna in the TV series Ağlama Anne. Then we loved it with the series Yemin and Emanet. Sıla Türkoğlu is said to be playing in the TV series Krembeli Şerbet. This series will be broadcast on Show TV. Claim that Sıla Türkoğlu will participate in the series has made a huge impact. Thanks to Sıla Türkoğlu, the series gained close to 28 million interactions. Halil İbrahim Ceyhan will really regret leaving Sıla Türkoğlu. We think that Sıla Türkoğlu will be very jealous of her partner in the series. Sıla has become a very successful woman now. I hope the series gets a lot of attention. We have come to the end of our video. Thank you all for watching my video. Bye. I love you.